Hi, today I'm going to show you how to unlock Gold Yoshi, right here. All you gotta do is go here to the boss tent. Let it go for a minute, okay? And point it to. All you gotta do is just do these four, but it gets harder. That's the point. And now I'm going to show you how to beat Baby Bowser. Now just sit back and enjoy. It won't be that long because I already did it. And it might take a minute, like a couple minutes. Just relax and watch. Here you go. See how I ground pound? Look out! Actually, I made a mistake. Actually, I'll be teaching how to be Baby Bowser in the main boss. In the ooh, that is more good. Challenge again, okay? Let's try this again. That was a mistake. See Baby Bowser? He's mad. Run, Gold Yoshi! Ow! Well, I'm in trouble, folks. Whoa, run! Okay, I'm gonna do something else, okay? Let's make it easier so that way I don't keep failing in these videos. Alright, so we're gonna switch Yoshis. Okay? And that's what we gotta do. So we're gonna do Green Yoshi. And here's my Amiibo. Green Yoshi. Wait, did I say Green Yoshi? Green Yoshi? Good joke, huh? Green Yoshi. Get it? Green Yoshi? Green Yoshi? Okay. I'll do one in a little bit. Another one in a little bit. Now we'll go to World 1 and show you. Let's see who I have here. What should I choose? Okay, I'm gonna stop sucking. Oh, let's see. Hard to choose a level. As wonder as could be. Oh, I know we're gonna do this today. Sure. It's all looks like I know you see stuff not complete here. Take a look. And get all stamps, low hearts, and then get the first Yoshi knit back in 2 flowers. So we're gonna do solo start. Make sure we have Green Yoshi. Good. Then I'm gonna have Poochie with me. Poochie! Wonder who Poochie is? Are you sure? Okay. Just look at the screen. And give him a minute. You ready? There. Now that's Poochie. Here I'm gonna place my Amiibo. Doesn't look real, but check this out. Poochie power! Guess what? I can also do that now by myself. Alright, quiz time! Which one's the real me? Oh, sorry folks, looks like you got a bad idea. We'll just skip this part. Go into mellow mode. Mellow mode! I'm hitting my arms or wings. Okay. Then we go this way. in a new location. Then we go this way, then we go that way, then we go this way. And it's right now. I doubt this is gonna work. See, I made it. Close connection. See? Your meemaw's running to you. See? See the meemaw right there? It's gonna get a hoochie ride. Oh no. Looks like a meemaw can't catch up. What do? We make a run for it. Forget your meemaw. Looks like I'm doing bad, but it's actually good. Oh, you see that, don't you? Wanna know why I did that? Bow hearts, check it. And now I can fix this problem I have, whatever it's called. So like I said, we're running through the course, going through the zipper door. I accidentally ate myself, which would mean the yarn Yoshi, if you can tell. And then accidentally killed it. And then Hoochie tries to swim. And then I do this, and you do that, and you do this, and you do that. And then you do this. I'm going slow for one apparent reason. I'll tell you in a second. Sure, you see this, but run. Check our hearts. We're good. Let me go for the door. And here, who do you see? And now, who do you see on the screen? Guess. You know now? Here you go. Ooh, what's gonna happen now? Are you still trying to get in my way? Hell rude. Are you still trying to get in my way? How rude! Hey, Miss Clock, get over here! Eve, watch where you're going! Never mind that. Just get to work and blow that on your shit away.
Yoshi!
Be careful, folks. This is. Sure. Well. Oh no! Yoshi's run! Yoshi's fall back. There I go. And him again. Oh, no, Yoshi. Sure looks like I'm doing absolutely terrible. Wait, oh, where'd they go? Ooh, delicious. Ooh, give me more. then you grab onto him again, and you fly here, and there's Poochie. And here you go in the middle.
Yoshi.
And that's how you get final word. Of course, results. Yeah, I know. If you see this here, that means I already got it. I'll do that some other time. I don't know when. And so, this in conclusion, this game is technically the best game, Yabba Dabba Doo game ever. I meant Yabba Dabba Doo means the best Super Fabulous and Epidiolidocious game best ever. Oh look, everything's free. Let me just hit the A button and go back to Craft Island, and here are all the Yoshis. I'll show you. Welcome to a peaceful land where all the Yoshi lives. I hope you liked this video. Come back when you see another video on YouTube. I hope. Well, it was nice seeing you. Bye. Stay fresh.